Hello, so I'm just going to be doing a little update for you guys. If you watched my video last week, you saw that I did Sealed With A Kris by Nicole by O.P.I, and like the day after I uploaded that, I just had to add some glitter and I used Wet n Wild's Explosions After Dark, which has black, silver, and red, I guess, hex glitter. It's suspended in a clear base and it's really tricky to like apply, like it's really difficult to apply. I did like two coats maybe, so my polish on my ring finger was really thick, as well as the top coat obviously. So yeah, I just wanted to film this, like, well, not film, but like upload this really quick update video. And yeah, that is all for today. I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.